friendly control point nearby. Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
More trouble!
Drinking water detected.
The fire will be leaking for all!
Remember what they did.
You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. A hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault.
What kind of moron is this?
Got my grenade!
Ah!
Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
It's a fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Vault's just up ahead. President out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with the bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query. Beginning search query.
Helicopter on standby to extract him. That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit, wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
God, you're here. Look out. There's guys on the walkway.
Can't keep it up forever.
Give him an earpiece and get him on comms.
It's me. I need a helo scrambled to my position. Now.
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got a bird in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off. Fine. Get me to the atrium.
President Ellis wanted to talk to you. I think he wants to say thank you for saving him. Go see him when you get a chance.
You're a credit to the division, Agent. I look forward to working with you once you get back to base.
This has been a huge victory for us. Good to have you back, Mr. President.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Group augmentation inactivated. Group augmentation active. Group augmentation inactive. Group augmentation activated.
Ah, there we are. I wanted to thank you personally. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be at the mercy of those hyena assholes. We all owe a debt of gratitude to the Division and the sacrifices you've made to keep our country together. You're the doer of deeds, as Roosevelt once put it. Now it's my responsibility to direct those deeds toward an even greater good. As Agent Kelso suspected, samples of a broad-spectrum antiviral medication were sent to D.C. as a continuity of government measure. Let me be clear. We're talking about a way to combat viral infection. Polio, influenza, dengue fever, a common cold, green poison. Not a vaccine. A cure. I know where the package is located, but to access it, I'll need the briefcase I was carrying aboard Air Force One.
We believe the briefcase is with the True Sons in the Capitol.
Oh. Then get it back. I don't care how you do it. Just get it done. If we're going to get this country back on track, we have to be willing to do things that won't be popular. But I'm not here to woo voters. I'm here to get shit done. And I expect you are too.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
This is payback!
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
Gotta be a better way to take them down one by one.
They're in the basement!
Emily and Donnie are there.
Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Terror samples detected.
Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. Blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Thank you.
asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Completed.
You're clear to get out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful.
Hey, shoot that close! You're gonna get it!
Looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it. Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts will be able to send in a word to people to try to prevent this. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Lytton, this is Tuck.
It's weird, Manny.
Splash out. Right on target.
You goddamn piece of shit! Open up already! Fuck! It's the tracking beacon! The division will be on to us!
This is perfect.
Sir,
bring it inside!
Thank you.
friendly combatants detected. Control point nearby. Device detected. Friendly combatants detected.
Thanks.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Lincoln's been waiting for this delivery. We've got to get those shells on the train.
As your sergeant, I'm...
Operational train details.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission. They have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position. So you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Just one!
an elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming. DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Shit!
going down!
Excellent. I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once it's cleared the site.
Get out of there!
Wilson, get away.
Great work. Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled True Sun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else. Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Your business is appreciated. I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
You are no longer in a group. Group augmentation inactivated. Agent in need of backup.
Greetings.
Hey, Agent.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Something special for you here.
I was looking for one of those. Thanks for your business.